Just go back to work.
What's this thing you want to show me, Pete?
You'll love it.
You promised me a good show.
Yes, I do. Tony, you can't see it. No. You can't see it.
Why can't you see it? No reason.
You just can't see it. You can't see it.
Why can't you see it? What's this thing you want to
show? She's very quiet. She's got to be very quiet. She's a precious being.
Remember to shush. I said shush.
What was that?
What have you done?
Just go down. The suspense is killing me.
Sebastian,
soup.
Soup, you blackie.
Ow, me head.
My hat!
Who is
that kid across the road?
I want to see.
You bet you won't see your head
rubbing
against lamp.
Is it?
Don't move your head, Sebastian, lamp.
Alright.
Dingo! Come on, look at this back. Prod him with something. Good. That's it.
You working?
Oh, it's Dingo! Oh, God, look, it's that kid. Shooting you back here! Shoot it! Carry on, Pepe.
Just came to show me mate's key.
Ew.
That one with the beard looks a bit scary.
He's come out there.
Shut up before I'll grunt you! If you do that again, I'll kick your face in!
But I'm not a violent person. And give him one for me as well.
Yes, I'll give him one for
Derek.
No, not that one.
It's Derek.
Derek! Well, more like Derek too, if you ask me.
Shut it! It's Derek!
Okay.
He's... He's quite a pretty one, isn't he?
You daft gay! Get out of my
ass! Gay!
I'm not gay!
Get out of these gay!
I didn't mean it in a gay way! Fucking gay!
You're gay.
Go back to France!
What's his name?
None of your beeswax!
I need a shit.
It's just letting it get through.
Well, that was dumb grey, it really was. You're on over there.
This isn't gay.
I'm opening
up with this. We're moving in next door. In about 2 days. Yeah, about two. This girl won't let me see Tony because he's my stepdad. And guess what he's doing? That Mr. Bill is making me dress up as me dad, Dave. I don't know why. I think he's trying to make me be the movie man or something.
I've devised a plan so that the only two lads in the cellar can see that Tony, so I can show it to Tony. Because, you know, Tony knows who he is because, you know, his girlfriend and, you know. And I'm going to get him killed off. Because I'm going to dress that Luke down there as his real dad, Dave. get him to give up Tony, blah blah blah, so he got with me at Street Poke again. Because he knows the deep secret I've got. The one that I've got he knows that I've got 15 testicles. Well, I said this on national television, I do not know, but...